low. Here comes Glenn Anderson. Anderson with Matteau trailing. Anderson sends it around. Kovalev centered. Matteau blocked by Scott Steven. Leach moves up. Leach shot. Save Brodeur. Rebound loose in front. Brodeur can't find it. Shot wide of the net by Glenn Anderson. Anderson the second chance. Banging it through the pack. Bobby Carpenter putting the hits on the far side. Back to get it is Anderson. Magnificent sporting event ends in double overtime. Stefan Matteau finding the loose puck, and the Rangers win 3-2 on their 50th shot of the game.
And it had to be a shot that Brodeur didn't have a chance on. Anderson was a dynamo. So was Kovalev. He flipped it up inadvertently. Scott Stevens seemed to hit it with his chest, knocked it out front, and from point blank, Stefan Matteau scored the goal of his life.
The first of this series, the fourth of this year's playoffs, and the eighth of his career.
This angle will tell us just what Martin Brodeur was up against. Kovalev tried to bank it in, missed it. Then Scott Stevens inadvertently banged it out. Oh, Kovalev got a piece of it to keep it alive. Then through a maze of legs on the back end, Stefan Matteau. Double overtime.
6:13 of the second overtime. The Rangers win it 3-2 and take a 2-1 lead in this best of seven series.